Must be a bone issue. I can't believe I have to again come on here and talk about my medical information. But yeah, I have a fractured toe. I've never heard of COVID toe before. I have no lesions on my feet. That's just a classic case of disinformation. It's surprising coming from what used to be a reputable journalistic institution, but that's the world we live in these days.